Walter Cronkite voice coming through loud and strong in Ocala here, where it's been a pretty hot day, and of course it's July in Florida, but been nice to get out. Went to the pool today, so that kind of was refreshing, and a little bit of a thunderstorm came close to the